kitchen cupboard, got yourself another hour and you gave half of it to me. We sat there looking at the faces of the strangers in the pages till we knew mathematically they were in our minds until forever. Did our thinking while we lived our lives. We counted up our feelings and divided them up even.
Hello, my name is Alaa Muhammad Dubud, and I'm actually a student at Eco Club.
Hi, my name is Sahar Say, and I'm also a student at Eco Club. In Eco Club.
Hi, my name is Jasmine, and I'm a student at Eco Club.
Hello, my name is Masiti, and I'm also a student at Eco Club.
Hello, we are
and
here.
And we want to talk about using less water.
Yes!
Okay. Where are you recording now?
Stop flushing!
At least pull it up, and then it will use less water.
Yeah.
Right now, when you pull it down, it's going to use more and more water. There's going to be less water for the plants, animals, everything.
And even our humans.
My bad, next time I should try putting it up. I'm sorry.
It's okay, no problem. All we want to do is just not use more water.
Yeah, and when you use the tongue to flush it up, then you can use less water than more.
You went into the kitchen cupboard. You went into the kitchen cupboard, got yourself another hour and you gave.
What happens when people throw trash in the water?
It gets really polluted.
And it gets disgusting, it's both horrible and...
Yeah, fish die.
Why is it important that fish don't die?
Because fish are resources to humans and other animals.
Cool. So what can Denny students do?
Pick up their trash and
instead of just throwing it on the floor.
And if it's not there, just pick it up.
You went into the kitchen cupboard, got yourself another hour and you gave.
This is polluted water. We need to stop it now.
I hope you guys learned stuff about water. And then don't use that much water.
You take care of the water.
Yeah, it's Mother Nature.
And water is important to everybody, plants, animals, and everything.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Always use less water.
Because it's going to help the world.
Birds on a wire. One tries to fly.